Hello? When you need to speak to someone to relieve your emotional bladder, if you like, and the best option is someone who's compensated to listen, and they're 35 with six kids, have had anger issues, have a drug past, and sound like they might be in their 60s. One wants to consider anyone's advice, and I ain't perfect. But with the history the aforementioned individual has, I can't help but think the roles perhaps should be reversed. Alas, such is life. Thank you for your time.